Welcome to Gaggia Caffe TV. I have here today all our manual range, not all of it, but almost all of it. And I just wanted to go through the different models and how you differentiate between all these models. I'm just going to sort of confine myself to the manual range. I've got here five machines. Let me go through the range one by one. So let me first of all show you our grand range. There are three models in the grand range, and I have got two of them here. And the first one is the grand style. A basic model, it comes with a pressurized filter holder. You have got both the single and the double basket. This one is a double basket. If you wanted to change to a single basket, you just take that basket out and then insert the rubber piece inside so that it holds the single basket. Then you can use either ground coffee or pods with a single basket. This one actually has got a, I have fitted a single basket on this one just to show you. So this is the rubber piece that I'm talking about. You need to put that in first if you're using the single basket. And they are very similar in terms of the mechanics of it. Both have got a water tank, so that actually comes out. You have got some accessory space there for your basket, for your tamper and spoon. The pressurized basket, pressurized filter holder, we call it. The reason we call it a pressurized filter holder is it has got a mechanism inside which releases the coffee when it gets to about 9 bar of pressure. There is a little tiny pin there that opens up at 9 bar of pressure. So you don't have to tamp it a great deal, just use finely ground coffee or even slightly coarser ground coffee you can actually use on these machines. Now, this particular model has got three buttons, but the newer versions have only got two buttons. So don't worry about that. This is actually a non-standby version. This is the older version, but you can, the new ones that come will have only two buttons. So these are very similar. There is one in between called the Grand Gaggia Deluxe. This is Grand Style, and that's the Prestige. Prestige is a metal-bodied machine, completely metal. This one is totally plastic, and the one between, in between, it has got a metal finish in front. Other than that, they are very similar. And the other difference is on the Panarello frother. So you will find that this is a metal frother. This one has got a plastic frother, so plastic sleeve. You can change it to a metal sleeve if you like, but it comes with a plastic. The deluxe model also comes with a metal wand. Now we have the Viva. Let me just show you that against the Grand Gaggia. They are very similar machines. The way it operates, instead of having buttons in front, you just turn the control knob to the right. To the right is steam and to the left is coffee. So that's the only difference. Other than that, internally, they are very, very similar. The filter holder is slightly different as well. It's a rounded version. But again, you have got the Viva Style, Viva Deluxe, and the Viva Prestige. The Prestige has got a metal body. The Viva Style has got a plastic body. And the Deluxe has got the metal finish. So this is the metal finished Viva Deluxe. The boiler is the same. The capacity of the tank is the same. The filter holders are very much the same sort of weight. You can see that they are all very similar. Now we have the boilers here are sort of hollow boilers. So you have the water inside them and you heat it up. And when you want steam, you take it to the steam temperature by pressing the steam button. Or on this one, you turn it to the steam side. Now, when it comes to the next level up, we have what is called the Carezza. Carezza comes in Carezza Style and Carezza Deluxe. I'm going to show you the Carezza Style now. So this is actually the Carezza Style. The Carezza Style, the filter holder is exactly the same as the Gran and the Viva, but the Carezza has got a different boiler. It's a 1900 watt boiler as opposed to 950 watt boilers on these machines. So it's very quick to actually heat up to the right temperature. Now you have got four different buttons there. One is the on-off button. The second one is for your coffee. The third one is for, you can put it to a mode where when it switches on, it rinses. So that's a rinsing mode. And the last one is your steam button. You can get hot water on all the machines as well. So this actually has a different boiler. The boiler on that is called a thermoblock. So instead of having a boiler which is sort of like a pot, that has got a two blocks together, and the water goes through channels, which makes it sort of, you know, as an instant water heating system. So that's what you get on these. This is the one that we have on automatic machines, what is called a thermo block. So it's very quick to heat up, and that's why you need a 1900 watt boiler to heat that. But in addition, when you are doing steaming of milk, that model will continuously steam as long as you have got water in your tank. So the water tank is here on that on the Style model or the Carezza model. So you can carry on steaming milk as long as you have water in your tank. It just what is called a pulsating pump. It pumps tiny bits of water and heats it at the same time. So it's very effective in terms of water steaming large amounts of milk. So that's really a good machine for even a cup warmer. These also have got cup warmers, but it's a thermoblock machine. Now, on the Carezza Deluxe, you have a heavy filter holder as well. So that's that has got a Panarello frother, which is a metal wand. This one, I think, has got a plastic wand. But the main difference is that it has got a heavy filter holder. Very similar in operation, pressurized, 9 bar of pressure, it opens up. On the Carezza Deluxe, you also have a temperature or pressure gauge, which tells you where the temperature is. So that's the Carezza Style, and you have got the other versions, the Gran Gaggia, Gran Gaggia Style, Prestige, Viva, and the Carezza. Now I'm going to show you this one, which is the top of the range. If you are really wanting to do it like a professional in a bar, and you want a heavy filter holder, this is your home barista machine. Now, the machine comes as machine only. You don't have the grinder. You have to purchase the grinder separately. This is a Gaggia MDF grinder, 32 or 34 settings, so you can get it really fine for the espresso. You also have a doser, which doses the amount of coffee that is ground within the chamber here. So this is a heavy filter holder, so that's a brass heavy filter holder. It has got a solenoid valve, and it also has a professional steam arm. So unlike the Panarello frothers, this actually has got a what's called a professional steam wand. So if you really want to make a cafe type of coffee, this is the ultimate in home machines for you. Solenoid valve helps you to control the pressure at the point of delivery much better than you can with mechanical valve machines. These are mechanical valve machines. The previous model to this, the 2015, had a mechanical valve. This actually is a solenoid valve machine as it was pre-2015. So this has been improved as well with some new things which are, you know, the drip tray has been improved, the body has been improved, it has got a section where you can actually see the tank as well. The filter holder is very smooth and easily, you know, you can take it out, and it's a really quiet pump compared to some of the other machines. So it's really a good machine. You can pour water in from the top. There are videos that are available for each of these machines. All of them come with, you know, instructions as to how you actually use them, but you can use paper ESC pods on all these machines. You can also use ground coffee. You can get hot water on all the machines for tea and such like. So all you do is press both the coffee and the steam button together, open the wand, and you'll get hot water from it. So it's really versatile for home use. Have a look at every video that we have for the different models. If you have any more questions, you can contact us by chat line or through Facebook or giving us a call. More details are available on our website, gaggiadirect.com, and subscribe to our YouTube channel.